Happy holidays and welcome to Birdland. Come on now, I know you're out there. Welcome to Birdland.
Thank you for joining us. Please give a warm welcome to the Frank Catalano Quartet.
Well, I say cheers, everybody, and happy holidays, and thanks for being here partying with us. We love you so much. Cheers. Thanks to Gianni for introducing us and having such an awesome club like Birdland, and my bro Ryan back there, Rob, Lance. My wife Sona's at the bar, and she's making sure I don't have too many Catalano sidecars tonight, so how about a nice round of applause for Sona. We didn't have to walk here from our apartment, luckily, so no worries there. How about a nice round of applause for Randy Ingram on the piano? The great, legendary Mike Clark on the drums. And it is his birthday, originally from Chicago, but a New Yorker for at least a decade, Julian Smith on the bass. Nobody knew I was going to do that, not even me. I don't usually play Happy Birthday too much, but it's pretty fun. This is a song that we definitely like to play, and I'm glad that Birdland is open, and they did have a couple months ago a John Coltrane tribute concert, and John Coltrane's birthday, you know, being in September is kind of a fun time to celebrate John Coltrane, and this is his song, Impressions. Thank you.
the great Mike Clark on the drums, Julian Smith on bass, Randy Ingram on piano, John Coltrane's impressions. Thank you.
by the late, great John Coltrane, Up in Heaven, his song, Impressions. I think John Coltrane needs a cheers. Cheers to John Coltrane, Up in Heaven. Cheers, cheers. Love you so much. And how about another nice round of applause for my bro Rob back there doing the sound for all of us tonight. This is such a great sounding room, though. It's interesting because, like, when we're doing the sound check, everything just sounds so good. So that's nice. But Rob's my bro and is making it sound extra good back there. So, again, another nice round of applause for Rob.
Thank you.
Love is here to stay. And I was about 10 years old or so. I had been playing saxophone for a couple years. I started playing saxophone when I was, I think, second or third grade, so maybe 7 years old. My neighbor had a saxophone for sale in their garage sale, and it was an alto, and they let me borrow it, and I just loved it. So I started playing it, and then I grew up outside of Chicago near a town called Elgin. And great drummer Louis Belson, who used to play at Birdland all the time, grew up not too far from there himself. And him and his wife, Pearl Bailey, were doing a clinic, and they heard me play. And Louis pretty much started hiring me not that long after that. So I always want to say thanks to Louis Belson. The first song I got to play with him was Our Love Is Here to Stay, and the next one was Night and Day, which we're going to do now. Thank you. And I'm dedicating that one to my bro Kevin here. Kevin came a very far way to be here with us tonight and put together a really great music festival in Port Jefferson, which was my first New York concert since the pandemic started. And then obviously tonight being our first time back at Birdland in almost 2 years, which is just crazy. So yeah, it was kind of emotional earlier today. And but this one I had to dedicate to Kevin, my good friend. So, and next, I think my friend Joe is in the audience. She flew in from Chicago. Tomorrow. She's coming tomorrow. Okay. She's supposed to be here tonight, but that's okay. Well, then this will be a warm up. I used to sing in a Tom Waits cover band, believe it or not. And I play with a lot of non-jazz people, even though jazz is my passion in what I normally play. But we all kind of in part met through my friend Jimmy Chamberlain from the Smashing Pumpkins. And we have a band with Jimmy. And Mike and Jimmy are good friends. And me and Randy play together through that. And actually, I guess Julie and I met through kind of your dad, who's a great saxophone player in Chicago. So we met in cool different ways. But this is one that I used to like to do in that particular band, and also in a band I had called Pole Cat. And Pole was for Chris Pullen from Megadeth, and Cat for Catalano, me. So, we recorded this with David Sanborn, and it is for sale. And it's an instrumental version, but I used to do a vocal version, and this is Bye Bye Blackbird. So I hope you'll indulge me with this one. I'm going to make it less edgy and rocky, and we hope it'll be okay, but I will sing a chorus, and then we'll just play. So we'll see what happens here. Brazil, really? Oh, my God. I love Brazil so much. I haven't been there for 8 or 9 years, but we got to do a cheers to that. Thank you. back up on my Karen Woe. Here I go singing low. Bye bye, blackbird. Where somebody cares for me, sugar sweet, and so is she. Bye bye, blackbird. No one here can love or understand me. Hard luck stories they all hand me. Make my bed and light the light. I'll be home late tonight. Blackbird, bye bye.
How about a nice round of applause for Julian Smith on the bass? Thank you.
Bye bye, Blackbird. I think I'm kind of getting in the holiday mood. You know, we had Thanksgiving and everything, and that was awesome. We hadn't seen some of our family for quite some time. Sona's dad, my wife's dad, turned 90, and he's doing good. So that was really cool to get to see him last week. And so I'm feeling like playing some kind of Christmassy. Thank you.
Ingram on the piano. Christmas tree. And not only are they my favorite players, but they're like my close friends again when you haven't played together for quite some time, almost 2 years as a band. It's emotional. So how about another round of applause for the great Randy Ingram on the panel. Julian Smith on the bass. The great Mike Clark on the drums. My name is Frank Catalano. And thank you so much. And thanks for being here. I mean, this is a packed house, and we really appreciate it. Again, after it's been 23 months. It was January 2020 that we last played Birdland. So it's mind-blowing to me. And we are live streaming, so people at home, thank you for watching. And again, we're alternating sets with Dave Douglas and Joe Lovano, who I love very much, and they're great. So we really appreciate that. And we're going to, I think, do one final closer, even though our time limit is kind of up. I feel like doing a last fun one. Love you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
Available
at the gift shop. Just up in the upper level, if you'd like to join us, Joe Lovano's there with Dave Douglas. There's no additional charge, so please see a hostess. And Frank Catalano and the quartet will be here Friday and Saturday night, 7 and 9:30. If you can't make it back, please tell a friend. Once again, on behalf of all of us, we want to wish everyone a safe and happy holiday